പ്രോബ്ലം സോൾവ്
ചെയ്യാൻ പറ്റുന്നുണ്ട്. കുട്ടികള് വണ്ടിയിൽ കൂടുതലായത് കൊണ്ട് പിള്ളേർ നിന്ന് യാത്ര ചെയ്യുന്നു, പിന്നെയും ബ്രേക്ക് ഒക്കെ അടിക്കുമ്പോൾ ഇതെല്ലാം ഫ്രണ്ടിലേക്ക് വരുന്നു. അങ്ങനെ വഴി
അതായത് സീറ്റിൽ ഇരിക്കാതെ ഇറങ്ങി നടക്കും,
ഇറങ്ങി നടക്കുകയും ചെയ്യും.
ബ്രേക്ക് ചെയ്യുമ്പോൾ
So what should we do?
Seat pressure available for them.
It is not comfortable for students.
For that we have made a solution.
The solution is simple. It's a extending of the available handlebar. When the handlebar is in position, the student should pull it up so that he can get out of the seat. When he pulls it up, an alert sound and a light indicating the position of the seat will be activated in a board connected to near to the seat of the caretaker, so that he or she can understand which is the seat by checking the light. This is a magnified view of the system which will be set in near to the handlebar. It works with a simple principle that when the caretaker switch on the circuit manually, a lock will be moved to the position and which will stop from further movement, so that he or she can be sure that the students do not get from their seat. When in case of emergency like accidents and some other issues, the motor will be guided by the accelerometer, which will cut the circuit and make it easy for the movement so that the student can easily get from his seat and move. In this model, we are not introducing the accelerometer as we have some technical problems in providing the force which an accelerometer need to activate, as it is higher than the force produced by a car while braking. So we introduced some motors and a battery to fill up the circuit. So this will be the most safe instrument to make sure that the students are sitting in the seat, so that the parents can be sure that nothing would happen to them in an accident caused by the sudden braking or anything else. Thank you.